just knee high to a puddle duck. Santa Claus brought me a little toy truck, and I drove 10,000 miles in our front yard. Well, I said right then, when I get grown, I'll have me a big truck all my own, and I made it too, but boys, it's mighty hard. Plane dodging scales to make up time, getting caught 10 times out of 9. This 18-wheeler, she's making a wreck out of me. I got tickets from all the best towns around, and when I made the terminal today, I found some smart dopers done got my seniority. My little lady and the union, they're just alike about changing their minds and a going on strike, and the worry I do about them too ain't no fun. Well, I was headed home from Portland, Maine, when the union started having labor pains. Dagged she didn't too, and now I've got a son. But I bet you one thing, that kid of mine won't ever get at Christmas time is a little toy truck like Santa Claus brought to me. And if he ever mentions having one around, I'll tan his little hide till he can't sit down. No more gear jammers in this here family. No, sir, I want that boy to get him an easy job. You know, like, after all, he could be president or ambassador to Music City, USA, or governor, Secretary of State, anything. But me right now, I'm going to park this rig and get a cup of coffee.